think you look great.
Look like an idiot.
No, you don't. You look really handsome.
I bet Grant's not dressing up.
He is. Tiffany's making him.
Oh, yeah. I think she's the boss now, does she?
After the other night, he damn put wrong.
Yeah, and how long's that going to last for? So as long as she don't make an habit of keeping around at our place every time they fall out, all right?
Okay.
I'm off for the minute. You'll be right on your own.
Yeah, of course.
It's a shame. I was hoping you'd say no.
Oh, who knows? You might even enjoy yourself.
That lot, I doubt it.
Right, you ready then?
Hey, where's those flares I got you? You're supposed to dress up, remember?
Yeah, well, I'm not.
Well, can't you go and get changed? You look a bit like a square.
Yeah, man.
All right, I'll go and put a T-shirt on.
Come on, then. Let's go. Right, ready?
But that dress...
Yeah? Do you like it?
You're 6 months pregnant.
Yeah, hardly shows, does it? I'll see you there. Mwah.
How's it going?
The hell do you want? Getting lost.
I just come to see an old mate, man, that's all. Look, let me in, will you? I've got nowhere else to go. Please, Tone, just 5 minutes, that's all.
Okay, you're a mess.
Yeah, I know. Wait, it's killing me.
5 minutes and that's it.
Been living down in Brighton, you know? Trying to make a go of it. It was going all right.
You still dealing?
No, man, I'm through with that. I mean it. I've had it up to here with it all. I've been off it for a while, Tone, honest. I've been getting back on my feet, you know? Trying to make a new life for myself. And I bumped into a few old enemies and I didn't stand a chance.
If you're expecting any sympathy, then forget it. After what you did to my sister in Blackpool, I'd say you deserve all you get, don't you?
Look, I'm sorry.
Sorry? Is that all you got to say?
I know it was a stupid thing to do, but... I didn't know what the hell I was doing most of the time.
Don't give me that, Dan. You knew exactly what you were doing.
Look, I'm not proud of what I did. I screwed up. You don't have to tell me that. Lost the best mate and a girlfriend through it. It's just not easy giving it all up, is it? Look, all I'm asking for is a place to lie low while I get back on my feet. It'll only be for a few days.
And you swear you're out of it for good?
All my lifetime. Well, what'd you say?
Crowd's getting younger and younger. They seem to love all this stuff. They're probably in nappies the first time it was released. Not feeling our age, are we? Here, I've got on a slowy for you.
Here, Grant, come on, do you want to dance?
I remember the first time I heard this record. I was trying to snog Maureen Prescott at the time. Do you remember her? Braces on her teeth. Big girl. Lovely mother.
Oh, yeah, I remember. I tried to date her once.
What, Maureen?
No, her mother.
Well, devil, kept that quiet.
You know, it does make me feel old.
What?
It was 17 years ago. Tiffany was three.
You hardly any alcohol in that one.
That is one of his specialities. For expectant mothers.
That's right. Do you the power of good, that will.
Thanks, Tad.
A couple of nights and that's it, yeah?
You sure Tiffany won't mind me staying? How are things going with you two now, anyway?
She's moved back to the Vic.
Yeah, what about the baby?
She's saying it's Grant's.
Well, lucky escape then, I reckon.
Anyway, I'm living with... sharing with Simon now.
Got a job yet?
I'm still looking.
All right.
That's something that'll come up, you know.
Yeah, of course it will. You're stronger than me, Tone. You knew when to get out. Look, how about we finish these, yeah, and I get cleaned up. I'll treat you to some fish and chips. My way of saying thank you.
Yeah, okay.
We go down to the club afterwards for a nightcap. For old time's sake.
What's up? No,
what
happened?
I saw
you. The non-alcoholic cocktails, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Now, when are you
going to
stop nagging me and start enjoying yourself?
When
once?
You grow up a bit.
this anymore.
I can't believe you're even talking to him, not after what he did.
I'd get back to your hubby if I were you. I think he's missing you.
Does Simon know he's back?
No, not yet.
You're not letting him keep at your place, are you?
He's off the gear now, Tim.
Oh, yeah.
He's trying to get himself together.
Oh, you honestly believe that? You're a bigger fool than what I thought.
Ladies and gentlemen, guys and gals, good to see you all back here again. As you know, this is the last 70s night before Christmas. So Winston and Tracy will be coming round to collect for our special Albert Square Christmas tree appeal. Please give generously, and this one's just for you.
Stay away from her.
Why? Not getting jealous, are we?
Of you? You must be joking.
I'd watch it, Grant. Most people here probably think you're her dad.
I'd shut it if I was you, before it's too late.
Yeah, that's right. Run back to your boyfriend where you belong.
Come on, let's get out of here.
But it's too early.
Yeah, and I've had enough. Now, come on.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
It's got alcohol in it. You said it had...
Oh, come on, mate.
Who's asking you?
No, we were having a good time before you noticed him. What is your problem?
You.
Right, take it. Oh, we are.
Stay out, this has got nothing to do with you. Right, we're leaving.
No, I don't feel like going yet. We're having a good time in case you didn't notice that. If you want to go, nobody's stopping you. It's all right, we'll make sure Tiff gets home, all right?
You and me are going home now.
Let's not make this embarrassing.
Poor Tiff, who'd want to be married to that thing?
Look, you sure Simon won't mind me staying?
Nah, should be okay. Just let me handle it.
Yeah. But where will he sleep?
Ah, it's okay. He can keep him with me. Oh, look, we need to talk again tomorrow, yeah? About how long?
Yeah. Thanks, Dan. How you one, mate?
Something. You're pathetic. You had no right to do that to me. Do you hear me?
I should never have agreed to come. It was a mistake.
Yeah, you're right, it was. I've had a much better time on my own. You made me look like a complete idiot in front of all of my friends, just like you did last week. Don't you dare ever do that again.
Yeah, well, it's forgotten. Finished. I'm going to bed.
You just can't stand me enjoying myself, can you?
You promised me you'd give up drinking, you know the damage you can do to the baby. I mean, how are you going to feel if it's born and it's got something wrong with it? I mean, how could you live with yourself?
I had one drink, Grant, one. That is all.
Every time I look round, you were knocking them back. And I'm going to stand by and let you do that. You're 6 months pregnant.
Yeah, and I've told you before that just because I'm having this baby, my life is not going to change, and the sooner you realise that, the better.
Don't you think it's about time you started facing up to your responsibilities and grew up?
So what do you think I'm doing? I'm having it, ain't I?
Don't give me that. You don't give a toss what happens to it.
No, Grant. It's you that don't give a toss about me. All you care about is this, nothing else. Do you know how that makes me feel? It makes me feel like a nobody. Well, I tell you what, I'm sick of it. One more night of this and I'm out of here.
You ain't going anywhere.
Oh, no? What are you going to do? Lock me away for the next 3 months? Make sure I behave myself like a good little girl?
That is as much my child as it is yours. And you ain't doing this to it.
I haven't done nothing to it. All I wanted was a bit of fun on the night out with my mates, but you just can't stand it, can you? You think you own me? Well, you don't.
Oh, shut up, will ya?
Is this how you treated Sharon? Did you think you owned her and all? I tell you what, I don't blame her, because she got out while she couldn't. That's exactly what I'm going to do.
I want to get notes. You ain't going anywhere!
Hunt! For God's sake, stop it!